Good day, good people. Welcome to Goofu Good Loop. Today's LOOT of the day is Pokemon Temporal Forces Packs. Let's check out the pack artwork. It's time to see what's inside. I've already opened the packs beforehand to save time. First hit came out in the third pack, and we got the Hero's Cape Ace pack card. And I think the value of this card makes up for the pack price. Let me go grab sleeves. Let's continue. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting another hit so soon. This is not one of my chase cards, but a hit is a hit. What more from random packs? And I believe this card makes up for the pack's worth as well. Hey, Licky Licky so cutie. Thank you. Will we get anything in the last pack? And we did! Miraidon EX, thank goodness I don't have this card. And I like the Future and Ancient cards. So in total, I got one hit in every 3 packs. And I think that's quite good for Temporal Forces hit rate. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you can like, subscribe, leave me a comment, and I will see you again tomorrow. Bye bye! Click one of the videos for more content.